My name is Bernhard Rüll. I am the vice president of the company Gustav Klein. More than a decade ago, we decided to go inside the testing and simulation field because we see that this is a real growing market. All over the world, e-mobility is used in the electric cars, in trains, in flying taxis, or of course in big vans. And even the NASA is going to develop electrical planes. In 2007, we delivered the first big installations for testing systems. Our test and simulation units can behave like a battery, so they can take power from the grid and put power into the grid. So we use the grid as a backup system. With this bidirectional systems, we have a lot of experience because these bidirectional systems were already used in special rectifiers we use for operating theaters in hospitals. We use this system in a lot of different fields. For example, in e-mobility, where we test the battery in cars, or we simulate the batteries to test and develop the powertrain. These systems are completely different from our normal systems, as these systems always work at the limit of their power. We developed special DC converters, which are able to have a very broad output voltage, where we can have an output voltage from 5 to 2,000 volts. In addition, we test fuel cells all over the world, from customers in Canada to Korea and China, and of course Germany, to test the fuel cells for long-time applications. The decision to make testing and simulation system turned out to be the right decision. We are good in doing custom-specific design, and we use our development team to be always at the right top of the market. Until now, we have a turnover of more than 50% of these kind of systems, and we are looking into a bright future. All our team is very proud that Gustav Klein plays a part in the development of the new e-mobility.